Baserow lets you organize and manage your information in a way that is both powerful and easy to use. In this video, we'll guide you through the process of creating tables in Baserow. We'll create new tables, import existing data, and optimize the table. Let's kick things off by creating a new table. In Baserow, think of a table as your canvas, where you organize your data. Let's create two new tables within this goal tracker database. To create a new table, select the database, then
click on the Create Table, the sidebar.
For our first table, let's start with a blank slate. Click on Start with a New Table, and then click Add Table. This will open a table with default fields. Now, you're ready to start populating. If you already have data stored in a spreadsheet or another database, you can import it into Baserow. Let's add another table via import to store team members' data. We'll upload the file by clicking the Import a CSV file option. Now, we can select the file type that matches our data, in this case CSV, then choose a file. After selecting the file type, you can preview the data, then follow the on-screen instructions to complete the import process. Now, we have our tables in the database. Let's manage the table settings. Hover over the table name in the sidebar and click on the three dots to access the menu options. Whether it's for collaboration or for backup, Baserow has got you covered with the Export Table feature. To export your Baserow table into a file, click on the Export Table option. Choose the file format you prefer, such as CSV, and Baserow will generate a downloadable file containing your table's data that you can share or use with other applications. Now that we have our tables, let's track when rows are created, updated, or deleted by setting up webhooks. Select the webhooks option. Webhooks allow you to connect your Baserow table to external applications and services. These opens up a world of automation, ensuring your data stays updated in real time. To create an exact copy of an existing table, select Duplicate from the menu options to duplicate that table. Baserow will create a new table with the same structure and data as the original table. Let's talk organization. Because we have a duplicated teams table, we want to change the table's name to a unique name so that it can be easily identified. Simply click on Rename. This will make the name editable, allowing you to type in a new name and press Enter to save the change. To remove a table from your Baserow database, select Delete from the menu options to move the table to Trash. Now, we have four tables within this database. Let's add data to the tasks table. You can import data into an existing table by opening up the table and clicking the three dots beside the view and then click import. Select the file type that matches your data, such as CSV or other formats, and follow the on-screen instructions to complete the import process. Baserow will intelligently map your data and add the imported data to the existing table, saving you time and effort. That's it. You've successfully created and optimized tables in Baserow. Explore Baserow's features and make the most out of your workspace.